Hi Cancers, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Today's reading is going to be a short reading, guys. I'll be doing an elaborate reading tomorrow for you all. So we are picking one card each for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Cancers. So for your daily energy first, guys, we will see what is the card. It's the Justice. So in your situation, guys, this may relate to your career situation or your personal life. You are finding that balance, harmony, and you are a person of great responsibility. So whatever your situation is, you think it out clearly, you think about that result and you progress with that action, and you are a person of logical thinking. So that is what I see. So you try to be really flexible to achieve that balance and harmony in your life, guys. So this may be in your work or in your personal life. You are a person who is very flexible to make things work for your benefit, guys. So you have that clarity in your work and in your actions, and you are a person who makes that decisions based on the convictions that you have within yourself, beliefs and ideas. That is what I see with this card, Cancers. So what is the card for your career? Nine of Cups. So I see here with this card, you have achieved that completion in your career, guys. You are happy about your situation, that benefits, material benefits that you are enjoying today, and you have that satisfaction, and you have reached some success in your life, and you see your future filled with success and harmony. That is what I see with this card, guys. So you see your situation as a very positive situation, and you are really happy, Cancers. That is what I see with this card. So for your relationship, Knight of Pentacles. So in your personal life also, you know what is your goal. So what is your destination, and you know the path to reach it. Maybe with this person, if you see this person as a very loving person, you may want marriage with them, and you are making efforts to reach that goal. Or if you are in separation, or if you are single, you know what kind of person is ideal for you. So you are making that effort to reach that person, maybe, guys, for some of you. So you know clearly what you need to do in your relationship today, guys. That is the energy with that card. So that is the reading, Cancers. Thank you for watching this video. It has been a very short reading, guys. I'll be doing an elaborate reading tomorrow for you all. Thanks again, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Cancers.